Take because I was just off tomorrow. Damn, definitely don't do that. Busted Jack and I. Oh, I don't like that.
Seven Stars の一角、エディオン家当主にして、ギャラルホルン内最大規模の戦力。
Okay. How do everybody? How's everybody doing?
月外縁軌道統合艦隊、アリアンロッド総司令。革命を歌い、彼を出し抜こうと画策するマクギリスは、モンタークの仮面を捨て。鉄火団へ正式に協力を要請。しかし、この行動が敵の策を呼ぶこととなる。
Straight into an enemy plot.
アーブラウ代表、まかない統合の助を狙った爆弾テロ。地球エドモントンで発生したこの事件を皮切りにして。ネズミが潮を引くように事態は悪化。経済圏同士初となる SAU とアーブラウの武力紛争が勃発した。全てはマクギリスの権威失墜を狙うラスタル陣営の企てだった。だが紛争は火星より駆けつけた鉄火団の増援により収束し、
See how that world is for crossover. I mean, that's every crossover you stream, isn't it?
受け入れたことで終結。これによりマクギリスの立場は揺らぐことがなかったが、1ヶ月以上にも及んだ膠着状態の末に、鉄火団は多くの団員を失い、結果鉄火団地球支部は地球からの撤退を余儀なくされた。そして暴力めぐり新たな火種が世界を焦がす中、その目覚めも必然だったのか。テイワーズから鉄火団に譲渡された新ハーフメタル採掘場。
Damn, a bunch of weird stuff from the past.
大型機械が発掘された。再生のデータベースにも回答しない薬剤船の異物。鉄火団はこの機械の情報解析をマクギリスに依頼する。そして部隊は再び火星の地へと戻っていく。人の殺戮を欲する無慈悲な天使に人の思惑など通じない奴は静かに蘇る時を待ち続けていた。
I mean, the last strange ancient technology they had, they just used as a little generator. So that went fine. Here we are back on Lusamine Island. My machines hate humans so much, so it was told to do. Crystal's the worst eyebrows. He's got.V-fin eyebrows, but it's a V-fin from something from Seed. Yeah, and that don't fit his hair. Dorothy has worse than- no, Dorothy's eyebrows are powerful. What is it you want to do with Gjallarhorn?McGillis, I want to get rid of all the bad dudes. Well, I, as a bad dude, obviously have a vested interest in stopping this.
Mezameshi Yakusai.
guys that are bad. Yeah, he does not agree with the plan to remove all of the bad guys. This thing where you say we should get rid of the corruption in the system, as someone who benefits greatly from the corruption and is the most corrupt, I have to say, I cannot support you. Don't he has wishbone eyebrows? He's got beefing eyebrows! She can detect new types with them. What's this bit? Listen, he's tonsured. He's got a tonsured chin, alright? It's awful. That's just the way it is. Chad Chadan. Hey, Kiel, I don't think it's the healthiest for you to, like, pilot the thing that was your coffin. But never mind, that hero's gone now. It's fine, let him do this thing that's really unhealthy. It's fine, don't worry about it. I can tell you in a percentage. 100%. We're going to stockpile 100% firepower. And we've also got Halfus over here, so don't worry about it. You're overthinking this. It's fine. We'll just rename it to not have a demon name. Like, we'll call it, like, the Ryusego. To be fair, it is literally a PMC, isn't it? Like, they're a legitimate business of being the half-metal miners, but also, they are also the Yakuza. I want this boat. This is a good boat. Julietta Juris. Yeah, it's space only, but it's still a good boat. Appalling. Oh, yeah. Our quest is to have this guy be incredible. It's Nispetibum. What kind of is this? Why is everyone's hair, face, all that? It's iron-blooded orphans, and certainly a thing, ain't it? You must fastidiously fill out the first page of the test with tiny text with excruciating detail of players and leaving the second page. Yep. That second season they weren't expecting really snuck up on them. I must grow ever stronger. Wonder who this dude called Vidar is. Wonder if he's related to the guy who piloted a thing that was called the Vidar. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, he's so shit. He's so fucking bad. This is some fucking Quattro Vegina shit. His robot is fucking cool. Kings of Mars, what the? Kings are like Big Shot Chachadam. Stop. Yeah, like the hair is real bad in IBO. Like, I hate Augur's stupid thing. If he didn't have the thing on the front, he'd just be like a generic anime guy. And then the solution to that was to make him hideous. Yeah, why not double down on the stupid test thing? Rogue them down so far, and then there's these dudes, various gangster thing. I will commit the seppuku.
Hunt. お前といると飽きねえな。
兄貴、すいません。
兄貴、
何謝ってんだ。家族のために決めで決めたことだろう。
そうですが、兄貴に迷惑を。
これまでも散々かけてきただろうが、今さら首相になるんじゃねえ。
けど、
ここからは背中にも気をつけないとね。
ああ、手言わずの幹部連中の考えは一つじゃねえ。何か仕掛けてくると思っておいた方がいい。俺が。
はい。
笑って許してやれんのはこれが最後だ。
カンプレイディオーマン。
裏切れねえぞ。
はい。
Cause they're the Yakuza, remember? They're just a bunch of gangsters of various flavors. Landman Rodi.How you doing? How's everybody doing? The old man doesn't stink anymore.She's made him have a shower. Who? Yeah, one arm life is hard if you're used to the two arm life. You got two grapplers. Only half the grapplers now. Look at it. Beautiful.It's a bad time for your evil boss to arrive. His name's Vidar? That's weird. 100 more push-ups to go. Hates the bean stew. Eat the natto, eat the natto. Poor Chacha then. Alright, pronto. Look at him. Don't force him in such a neck, anyway. Russell Bergman. Okay, got some little fellas. And the Ock. No, you just missed. He totally fell for the trick of thinking that he's better than everybody else, when actually he's bad. And he's falling for the whole chivalrous knight thing that literally nobody in Gjallarhorn does. Mission start. six enemies in the same turn. Yeah, classic. Cool. Okay, so take no damage. Mikazuya does the thing. Clear the stage. So, So destroy six enemies in the same turn. That's easy, right? Just like get each of them down to half, and then buff one the counter attack, and we're a raid. So.
にはちょうどいい相手です。させるか。ただのかすり傷だ。まだいける。
Oh, okay. Because that was the guy I'd already attacked, of course. I'm a fool. I should have raided the other guy actually, because I knew I was going to get the bot. Thank you. to works. Actually, you know what? Well, no, because it will crash, so I can't be fucked. So, we'll just get this guy. There, secret complete, we did it.
こちらに合わせる。
Well, explosions are just two people doing some shooting, but sure. Could have done it better, but him not taking any damage is just as easy as having her be in range to defend him. He's a strange man at that. It's this one is in the bag. Poor Chad. He's gotta go bend the knee and kiss the ring. Up little things in there. These mobile worker facsimiles. Oh, and also he lives in his dad's office now. It's Gendo's little room at Nerve, but with convention carpeting. That guy up. Yeah, it's rude as hell. Don't really hear it. Sounds more like a curse, but sure. Whatever you say, my guy. It's the secret 00 room. He's thinking he's gonna stop for the super weapon. or wake it up. Either way. JBD, yeah. Jazly Donomikolt. It actually stands for Japan's Personal Trooper. So that dude just fucked it, right? Like, it's over now, they're done. The Pluma. Literally everyone in Gjallarhorn knows this. Like him, he sucks. He's just a flipping idiot. He sucks. He's awful. I hate him. Yeah, it's almost as if he's a member of Gjallarhorn. So that guy's prepared to ruin everything for the sake of Duncan on Augur. Time to wake up the jump nub at the jump nub factory. Eyes in them, didn't they? that was understanding. Yeah, it's because I want to kill all of the seven stars. Enough talk. How about you? Activates the death machine. Oh yeah, here we go. Metal Gear is activated. That's the mobile armor. It's the fucking guy. Oh, this dude's dead. Oh yeah, no, the mine's gonna be destroyed. My men! See, and this guy, as we know, every member of Gjallarhorn that knows what this thing is about. And this dude doesn't know shit. Get out of here, yonk. Thank you. Can you get reliable intel? Yes, well, I want good news. Good news is often not reliable, unfortunately, for Mr. Urstal. Yeah, and here's where Mikazuki sits there and holds one hand up, and then, like, does a finger and is like, oh fuck, that's a lot of people. Any other nonsense to tell me? Shoot it till it dies. Give me a damn map. Sits there making paper clips. Besides, I think actually his idea was pretty good. His understanding of my plan. Sounds like a pretty good plan, actually. Found them. Oh, good. It's the genius. Yeah, you really did do it. He was able to shoot it once. Any reason for which would have either given this dipshit a death shot or shot him? Yeah, but he's got a rich dad. We'll have no potato. Murdered, but see you, buddy. Thank you. Yep. Safe mode activated. It's gonna charge it in. Team then. Okay, so did that. So Mikazuki needs to blow it up while being good and just complete the stage. Within 7 turns. Yeah, if the fucking boy shows up. Unless this is one of them ones where you gotta do it once and then you gotta do it again. Which I believe it is, right? Time to fight some plumers.
その生き方もまた尊重されるべきではある。しかしそれを他に強いてはならぬのだ。 叩けばそこが見えんだよ。終わりだ。よし。
Dodge. Too bad there's another one.
ゴッドガンダムすごいよ。さすがシャイニングのお兄さんだ。
Beautiful. Perfect.
これがゴッドフィンガーというものか。まだまだ足りんぞ。
負けを知らぬは東方不敗よ。このまま勝利を重ね、東方腐敗ではなく真の王者、スーパーアジアとなってくれるわ。
He'll become the true master. Units can vacuum in anybody to help, even guests and members of raid groups and shit. It's wild. Perfect. 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 mostly want old Chad Sharan to attack the fucker. Shining Finger. Apparently they wanted to blow up poor little Catcher. Chad Sharan, you can do it, dude. I believe in you.
Masaka konna yatsu ga mezameru to wa.
Right then, so I think it's the thing where we gotta blow him up, and then Mika's always normal. And then Mikazuki show up later. Oh, he didn't quite get it. He only got it down to leap. After the last move side of the two reasons. So you just destroy the Hashmal within 6 turns and because it blows it up. Oh, so he's losing his touch. Nah, he's just not a very strong robot right now. He's only got 441 attack in the robot, and this thing's got 425 defense. He's strong as hell. Let's give him the nubbin.
というものだ。終わりにする。ここまでだな。仕留めよう。
There's a zero systems. There were a lot of zero systems that activated. Yeah.
我々は定められたルールの中で目の前の悪に立ち向かうのみだ。
Exactly. Why not put a zero system in every robot? Wish I could make everything have the mobile trace system, but no.Even do them in the description of Green Seven Series. So, if you don't have the Tenacious ability, then it changes your like morale thing. So, you end up in. Damn. It makes your normal bar much lower, like smaller, and you've got more high and more timid. And it also gives you.Some numbers. So it didn't destroy his robot, but it got everything else. You just sort of.Do a beam weapon and wipe out an entire city at once. That's just this guy. If you do have Tenacious, then it activates when you hit high instead of super high.But your like morale bar doesn't change. It's the Helmvig. Fucking guy. Beautiful, excellent work. Don't feel bad about Carter. I said, well, I'll do crime shit for Space City. Yeah, that's pretty much it. See you, comment, Sarah. Have a good one. This fucking guy again. Can really move when it wants to. Got him. Drag him, Julieta. If Tekkaden isn't good enough to do a thing that Gjallarhorn can't do, here's the boy. Come on, give us the little cutscene. Take down the chicken.
Yeah.
Just a good little super robot, man. What's they go for? So what's the calling gonna be? Our mystery secret unit? And they're gonna be just like 8 more plumers? 6 more? Chad! Yeah, he doesn't even know how to reload the gun.
あれはお前の獲物なんだろう。余計な鎖は外してやるから見せてみろよ。お前の力。
He's in a good place. It's fine. We're all the way up here. This is nonsense. And he's only got the one move. So, the Zero system gives you plus 50 range melee reaction and awaken. Which isn't, like, a lot, but gives you a boost on it. And I gotta get the boat down here to be giving this boy the morale, because if he gets hit, he's not gonna be super high no more.
Beep, beep.
some prizes. I mean, that's fine. We'll just crash on that guy's attack. That's fine. We'll just wait for it to sort itself out. Let's try that again then, shall we? We'll start with the boy.
やるからもっとよこせ、バルバドス、潰す。
Yeah, that's the trick. Just have a robot that uses your computer as a brain. Your brain as a computer, still the CPU. Don't worry about it.
でやるからもっとよこせ、バルバドス。いいからさっさと解放しろよ。叩く。これなら殺しきれる。
Is that with a gun?
あんたたちの都合なんてどうだっていい。沈め。俺たちの前から消えろ。
この時代の風を好みで感じられる日が来ようとは。
ここで叩くぞ。
ここで叩く。アグニカの意志は我々と共にある。
了解しました。
とどめだ。
どうしたらいいのか。ファッフィ。Pluma. Oh, and then a map attack. All right, sure. Can't defend. Which is gonna make getting him to be big boy rough. So I'm gonna have to prep the Hashmal and then have a guy left and then get this boy up on beating up the little guys. Like they're gonna have to do a big chain of them.A single target morale up on you, but I did, but I believe you can't use it on Guy. If you can, then even better.
戦闘力は知れているが、こいつは厄介だな。
障害は少しでも減らさねば。
He's about to be a big boy anyway. Everyone hates McGillis.Down. This boy is pretty spicy. Yeah, own forces. I guess. But that's fine. Because we've got the big bad boy prepper. So this lady flies over like this. Finishes.Yeah, exactly. There's tons of little dudes to pop. He's gonna be set.
お供します。中将。
Gonna do the Ibari puns.That's just scary. In fact, Grey's Big Sword, he's not been in the Helm Wig. We should give him a round in it, because it's a big sword, and he'll just go, oh yeah, mastering another school's techniques, no problem.Gave him a kick in, didn't even use the tail, just kicked him in the head.
こんなやつ、本当に相手になるのかい？
Fucking Yatiyaru, eh? Yatiyaru-san. Should get him to super high? You fucking what, mate? The next one should get him to super high?Perfect. He would be so kind as to fucking murder this guy. It's within an inch of his life.Where's the damage control? Where's the damage control? Where's... Hello? Where's the damage control? Where's the damage control? The support attack did not support the damage. Guess I'll just have to F4, because I'm not sitting there hitting skip over and over again to get to the thing. It did not control the damage. Just decided to not control the damage. Very strange. So we're back down here, that's fine. Super high. Let's try that again, shall we? Just Florence on her own. Fuck it.
Kore de barabara.
Desu wa?
Fucking missed them.
Chorakusho de gozaimasu.
Chorakusho. Super easy. It seems just nice. You need to hit 2 villages for the children, right? Oh yeah, absolutely. But Florence does not care. They should learn to dodge from Piccolo.
あんたたちの都合なんてどうだっていい。仲間をやらせはしない。 俺と俺の仲間のためにできることをやってるだけだ。
The menace of Metal Gear Ray is gone. Oh, I guess there wasn't loads to skip through. It was just the end anyway. That's fine. Clock's leveled up. Now, give me my new get info. I think... Oh, it's the small container vessel with missile launcher! Love it. Then we got Vida, the Gakiuno, Aston Auckland, and the Gear Auckland. Damn, and the solar panel too. Pretty sure I got solar panel 3 already, but thanks anyway. Let's have a look at those guys.